Can you see where I'm standing? I am behind bars. The bars on these railings are in the way. They are partially blocking my view and are preventing me from moving forward. Bars are often used as a safety measure. Gates and fences might have bars on them. Windows sometimes have bars so as to prevent break-ins, or in the case of prisons, breakouts. You can bar someone as an action. To ban or list someone is not welcome can be described as barring. You might be barred from your local pub for bad behaviour. To be added to a list of people who are not allowed to enter a place or join a group is described as being barred. I have been barred from the local pub for fighting with the manager.